More families are planting gardens and growing their own fruits and vegetables, even if they don't have the space. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith has more on this growing trend.
It's all a big experiment. It's a lot of fun.
But not the type of experiment you might expect to find on school property.
You're growing the black peppers.
Yeah.
I didn't get any of these.
The plan for this plot of land across from Wheatland Middle School was once to put in another school. But this summer, the Lancaster City School District went a different direction.
I've picked about 8 zucchini and 3 yellow squash and a couple pints of cherry tomatoes and things already this week.
For $20 that goes back into maintaining the plot, you can get a 10 by 20 piece of land and grow your own groceries.
It's fantastic, yes. I just cooked up my first patty pan squash last week and it was amazing.
It was also a lot of work. To block out groundhogs, the group raised money for this fence. And because of a lack of rain,
we're dragging all these little containers of water down the steps, putting them in the car, going over here.
Hauling out 20 gallons of water a day was no fun, so.
So instead of relying on all of these water containers, the group hopes to raise money to drill a well right here. That way, there will always be enough water for the entire garden.
I mean, there's all kinds of hopes and dreams and plans, but one thing at a time, we have to get water.
And a top priority, providing for the poor. One section of the community garden is set aside for just that.
And some zucchini down here.
It's a great feeling to fill up a box of fresh produce that we know is going to go to families that need it in town.
Obviously, I still have a roof over my head and food to eat, so why shouldn't somebody else?
It's a lesson students in the school district can learn even without having a school here.
Ooh,
doesn't it smell good?
I know.
Oh, yeah.
In Lancaster County, Caitlin Smith, News 8.
Wheatland Middle School students will also have space in the garden to grow plants and study them during the school year. Lancaster Community Gardeners is hosting a fundraiser Thursday night at 7:30 at the Elks Club.